a truck waiting for sale tomorrow at Richie's. It's an X-Inner for Hope Division, logging one. It's probably someone else's before that with the yellow paint under it. It's an 849. It's tough for these ones to compete with the articulated trucks for road building anymore. Like all Kenworths, they're all pretty much cookie cutter, just about the same inside.